On the flange, the web, and the flange on the other side, right? So the shock tube, that's a help pull.
The next time we get to do a demo range, if there's a certain way you want to do something, we'll try that. Maybe next time we can try to get a few ammo cans versus having those round cans and see if that makes a difference.